Africa is divided. Africa is divided.
What do you talk about?
You keep going.
You go to Gambia, Christians and Muslims are living peacefully.
You keep going.
You go to Nigeria. You're misinformed. Get your point right.
I am proud to be African. I am proud to be African. I am proud to have my name, but you don't have your name.
And what can you do about it?
We're all the same. Black, white, brown, green, we are all the same. Let's believe
it.
It
is always the
black. So you keep on all the black thing. It's nonsense.
Okay.
You have nothing. Bollocks. You have bunkam. Poppycock. It's all nonsense.
Okay. Everybody.
No education. Education is very good.
Okay.
Educate yourself.
The Arab came. Because they want to trade with us because we have everything.
Okay.
The European came. They benefit themselves through the Africans' resources. What have you got?
Okay.
I am here because
I have a slave name.
Yes.
Okay, so what do I do now?
What do you do?
Yeah.
Well,
I'm nothing. According to you, because I don't have my original name.
Yes, you don't have your I don't know if you're Christian or Muslim. Come on.
I don't care.
You don't care.
I have a name. It was given to me. It doesn't matter. It's me. But it doesn't make me worthless. Well, so
one point
am I doing my slave thing?
Hold on. Let's imagine, sir. Last one. Let's imagine the Indian in India came to Africa, okay, and engaged in slavery. Just bear with me. They engaged in slavery, okay. And usually they call Sikh, Mr. Singh, or you know any the Indian name. Okay, those Indian names. What would the Africans be called now? What would we be worshipping now? We'd be worshipping Buddha, wouldn't we?
What's the point?
What's the point?
You understand my point. The Africans...
Look, when you grow
African,
up, go get the African, internet to go and search.
But the internet, Africans don't use it. They don't use it. They accept other people's stuff. They accept other people's
name. And you got an African name? Change your name!
I have an African name.
Yeah, change it.
Why? To
because
what?
You are maligning Africans here.
To what?
You are anathematizing Africa.
You.
No,
you.
Change your name.
I'm talking about you.
You are maligning on me. You
I'm
are maligning Africans.
I have an African
Africans.
Name.
You said Africans.
Yeah.
Change your African name. We are this, African, that. Change your name then.
We have nothing.
Africans are rubbish. Change your name then.
Many Africans are
change
rubbish.
Change your name to Muhammad or John. Or
why?
Joseph.
Why?
Because Africans are rubbish. Your name is
according
rubbish.
To you, that's what you said.
You are willing
that's
to.
That's what you said.
You yeah,
are
quality.
Willing to. Yeah, Africa is shit. That's what you said. Africa is shit.
Many
Africans. Change your name. That's what you said.
Why are you using
Africa? Change your name.
Africa?
That's what you said. Change your name. You know what I mean? That means that you don't love yourself. You are maligning yourself. You are casting as part of your race. That's what he's saying. You are casting as part of Africans.
What we got?
You said African shit.
What has that?
So African, then change your name, everything.
So our African shit.
You come here, you're proud of your name, now you're going. And
I
now
am,
you are.
I am proud of my name.
Why are you casting as fast as your own people?
I'm proud of my
why
name.
Why are you
you're
casting
Muhammad,
as
fast
no. Why are you
Abdullahi?
Why are you casting as fast as Africans?
We have nothing.
Then change your name.
We have nothing.
Then change your name then.
Come back.
We have nothing.
Then change your name then. You said Africa. You are now.
Let the problem speak. Let the young man speak.
No, change your name because you. That's what
I'm saying. No, you keep going. Mr. Muhammad. Mr. Muhammad.
Listen to the young man.
Nigeria, there's no water, there's no electricity. Don't lie to me.
No, hey, I've lived in Nigeria.
Where? Just.
Uh-huh.
No, don't lie to
you
me.
You don't believe me?
There's no water, there's no electricity, there's no road.
I know.
Huh?
I love it. I lived in Tanzania as well. Where are you from? Where are you from in Nigeria?
Lagos. Come back. I'm telling you,
there's no road. Chill.
There is no road.
Yeah.
No electricity. No water. No.
I'll tell you what.
Yes.
Go back to Nigeria and go and educate those corrupted Nigerian leaders. Go back there.
Yeah.
Go and lecture them. You go educated.
Right.
I can see.
That's right.
You're well educated. Go again. I buy your ticket.
That's right.
Look at the Africans.
Not only Western nations. To the Arab nation.
It doesn't matter. Let's go and educate them. He said Africa has got nothing. He said Africa has got nothing. He said, where is the water, where is electricity? It's the leaders. Let's go and educate them.
There's no way.
Let's go back to Africa and educate them. That's my card. I'll buy you a ticket.
It has become
because we're talking nonsense here. Get my card.
It has become impossible. It has become impossible.
What's your point?
I don't seem to know the solution to the shit we find ourselves. Okay. We are black Africans.
Yeah.
I don't know. I can't pinpoint what the solution is.
Africa is shit.
Yes, it is.
At the African expense,
everybody is growing. We are going down. We're going backward.
Even if that is true,
because we have no.
Wait. Even if that is true,
yes.
We need to do something about it.
Where do we start?
Education.
Where do we start?
Education.
That's what I'm saying.
You go back and educate the kids. The younger generation, they will change it. The older generation already programmed.
Religion has destroyed Africa.
Maybe.
Islam, Christianity, everybody.
I'm not religious.
Everybody.
The problem is Nigeria right now is Boko Haram.
How do you make schools?
So you get together, you make a school.
Who gets together?
The people.
We have these some wars. Christian, Muslim. I'm a Christian. You're a.
Okay.
And that.